हाय गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सो मैं जस्ट अभी उठी हूँ एंड अब मैं जाऊंगी फ्रेशन अप होने के लिए. आफ्टर दैट आई हैव ब्रश्ड माय टीथ एंड क्लीन माय फेस. इट्स टाइम फॉर मी टू अरेंज माय बेड. So today I'm going to be very basic and going very simple to the college. For that I have chosen this off-white shirt and these black high-waist trainings that I got from Ajio. After that I'm done with what I have to wear to college. It's time for my skincare. So firstly I'm going with the Mamaearth Vitamin C Face Toner. The correct way to apply face toner to your face is first spread it evenly over your face and then dab it. The next step after face toner is to moisturize your face. So here I'm going with the Mamaearth Vitamin C Ultra Light Gel Oil-Free Moisturizer for glowing hydration all over the day. The last step is to apply sunscreen to protect your skin from the daily sun damage. Here I'm going with the Wow Skin Science Sunscreen Spray with SPF 50 that offers broad spectrum protection against UVA and UVB rays. For accessories, I'll be wearing my watch. So now I'm just left with my hair. So firstly, I'm combing it. I have divided my hair in two partitions and now I'm applying the Red Onion Black Seed Hair Serum from Wow Skin Science. So I prefer to go to the college with a simple pony because firstly it is very easy to make and consumes no time. As a kid till 8th class, my mother used to do my hairstyle basically just two chotis and I really miss that. But after I've been to college, making pony is just my favorite thing. Not just your face but your lips also need moisturization. So here I'm going with the Baby Lips Berry Crush Lip Balm. For the footwear today, I'm going with my Adidas sneakers. Okay, so now I'm all set to go to the college and thank you for bearing me till this point. But it seems that I have forgotten one thing and that is obviously my specs because I cannot go to the college without them. If you enjoyed watching this video till the end, make sure to subscribe to my channel and I will see you soon with more videos.